way to get to 24.
Hello, my name is Dominic. Let's do the prime factorization of 24.
So let's take an easier number.
What's the 20. Easiest to go to 24?
So this is the prime factorization of 3. So what's the easiest way
to get
to 20?
So what's the easiest to get to 6?
The easiest way to get to 20 is 2 times 10. 2 times 2 is 2 prime.
3 times 2
is 2. The easiest way to get to 2
is 3. Is 3 prime? Is 2 prime?
Times
is 2 prime? Is 2 prime?
The
yes, they are all prime. So that's the prime factorization.
10 is 5. 24. Times 2. So you now know the prime factorization of 20 is 1 times 2 equals 2 times
so
5
let's go on to factors.
Equals
the factors of 24.
10 times 2 equals
well,
20.
Well, you can go to
Another
24
example.
By 1 times 24.
For example, let's
Rainbow.
Take the number
Say,
15.
Ah.
What's the easiest
and
way
two.
To get to 15?
To 12.
3
ah.
times 5.
And does 3 go on to 24?
So
yes.
So that's a prime factorization.
By
can also only have two numbers. For example,
does 4 go
on
to it? Yes.
5.
Well, 6.
Now?
Ah. That's the
Now
that's
let
the
me
prime,
take...
That's the factorization
No, actually, let me talk to you about...
24 and rainbow.
Divisibility rules now. I will start off with the
And the divisibility rules
three.
Are of 3.
The divisibility rule of 3
of 3. For example, if you have 600...
You have 639.
53.
9 plus 3 equals 12.
Six
plus 6 equals 18. You know?
5
3 go into 18.
3.
3.
12.
6
plus
9,
5 is 11.
12,
plus 3 is 14.
18.
Does 3
so
go
you
into 14.
3 goes into this number.
No.
Perfect.
It doesn't go into 14. So
now,
it doesn't go on to
the Let me talk to you about
freeze,
the
divisibility rule
of
is you have to add all the digits up.
It's very, very
Kay.
Easy. If I, for
so
example, take
now the divisibility
650,
rule of
you automatically know 5
goes
into it because it's 0.
Let's take the number
5. If the number ends
five.
With 0 or 5,
does 5 go into it?
Five
yes.
Automatically goes
because
into it.
The last
now
number
let me talk to you about the divisibility rule for 6.
5. Five
the divisibility rule for 6
into
is if 2
goes into the number, if the last number is 5 or
3 go into
0.
It. So for example,
so goes into
let me take the
let's
number
take number 6.
And 39. You,
the divisibility
six,
rule of 6
three,
is
9
if
plus 3
two
equals 12
and
plus 6
3 go into
equals 18.
Number. Let's
you
take
know 9 goes into 18.
650.
2 times, so 2
five.
Goes into it, and you know,
does 2 go into
3
it?
Goes
no,
into
because
it because
9 is
plus 3
odd.
Equals 12
if the
plus
last
6 equals
even,
18,
then 2 goes into
and
it.
18,
does 3,
3
go into it though?
6, 9,
well,
12, 15, 18.
Let's find out.
3 times
5
6 equals 18,
is 10,
so you
plus
know,
6 is 11.
6
no,
goes into
doesn't.
It because both
okay.
2 and 3 go into 639. The last one is 9.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. See you later.